How's it going? Welcome back to another show. This is You Made Roscoe and I Am He. And today's show, we're going to be doing a reaction to the song Zero Gravity. This is by K Reno. We'll be checking this thing out. Before we do that, I do want to ask for anybody who hasn't that they please subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit the notification bell. That way you'll be reminded of any time any future shows are being published. I do want to also state to make sure that you go over to K Reno's homepage and make sure that you hit the notification bell over there as well. So make sure you do that. I do want to give a shout out to Jerry Blackman, is it? Yep. So Jerry, thank you very much for rocking out with me on the page. Thank you for suggesting this particular song. And I'm going to go ahead and put my earbud in so we can get this joint started up. So let me get that clear. All right, cool. Let's get this thing started. Let's do it.
While I'm making chemistry, rapping in Ambonese. Electricity couldn't stand with me, so light spurts randomly land on my hand when I write and service lamps for me. Instantly, my pen on my pencil be overcome with the propensity. Spend for 3 hours building up energy. Infantries are crushed by the density. What interests me is relentlessly practicing tying my shoes mentally. My altitude and vision is exceptional. I can see every section through my special motion.
Oh man, this dude, he be saying some shit. He's religiously practicing to tie his shoes mentally. Like the stuff that he be saying, nobody's saying this stuff, dude. Nobody is saying that. Like, that's one thing that is for certain. Like, you could never say, like, man, he borrowed that line from such and such. It's like, no, because he don't even talk like everybody else. Like, he's not even, like, nowhere near saying the same kind of stuff nobody else is saying. So, I love this dude, man. This is so dope. Let's keep this going.
Directional spectacles. I keep intestinals as collectibles. Plus the damage is irreparable. And once I wreck you right, there's nothing left of you. In each place of my conscious state, I freebase and walk around with half a deep space inside a briefcase. I outrace these snakes in three shakes and breeze past and see fakes easy wearing a concrete base knee brace. The massive wrath of me in its totality is packed with accuracy and rap daggers that flabbergasted your faculties. The rap he had for me was a travesty. And actually it's sad because he was not the first to never see the last of me. My monographs are casted bombastically. The one-man staff that had the pain that he was in, screaming in agony. A manufacturing sadness happily, and mind lifting gravity while sipping on a gasoline daiquiri. Powerful tracks compacted with hours of facts. Defying logic when I snatch myself up out of a hat. You won't win, incompetent men. I'm stomping again. I didn't drown in the quicksand. It's sucking my skin. I can straight create a verse till the paper hurts.
Oh my God. He didn't drown in the quicksand. He didn't drown in the quicksand. It's sunk in his skin. Jesus Christ. Again, who's saying that? Who the hell is saying these type of things that he's saying, man? This dude is otherworldly, man. Like, I'm not even one of those dudes who like to really classify dudes in, like, a specific order, because it's just too many dudes out here. You know what I mean? There's too many MCs. And I've always said that probably the greatest MC ever is somebody that nobody will ever hear ever, you know, on the record, you know, is what I used to say. But now, dude, I mean, just given where we at and how many MCs that I've heard throughout the years, and there's some great dudes, some dudes who got bars, who multi-syllabic, who could rap fast, you know, they could do a lot of different things, dude. And this dude could do all of these things And he's saying stuff that nobody is saying, dude. Like using metaphors, like I've never heard some of these things be said by anybody, you know. So this dude is starting to convince me that he may be the GOAT MC. Wow, you know, like that ain't even me, but like he I'm starting to roll around in my head like, who in the hell is saying stuff like this? And I'm coming up with nothing, you know what I mean? And I'm searching through like the M&Ms and the Black Thoughts and all these dudes, you know what I mean? Cannabis could come up with some wordplay, but he's like nowhere on this level, you know what I mean? And I've seen him do some things in the past that make me like, no, I'm canceling you. But the Big Puns of the world, you know, and rest in peace, he's not here anymore. But crazy enough, like Chris Rivers, his son, is like highly lyrical, almost to the extent of a Big Pun. It's still like, you know, Chino XL, you know what I mean? I'm trying to think of dudes, you know what I mean? So it's crazy, dude, but let's keep this going.
Every day eliminate the time you wake just to purposely make you late for work. I'm blasting this guy with a classic reply. My flames are strange, you don't feel them burn till after you die. We had to be fast in my PE class. Our feet had speed blast that we used to play overseas freeze tag. I crash in the accident, smash ribs. No extra tracks all at once, I'm dropping lead vocals, backs and ad-libs. I'm opening wounds and smoking your goons. My pictures don't hang on the wall, they float in the room. I rest and summon my best, see your longest compressed, dressed in a built-in bulletproof vest up under my flesh. The red rum will quickly come and leak from thee. And even if I wasn't who I was, I would practice till I become me. Come in my office and talk.
This motherfucker. Man. He, what did he say? He said something about like he practicing to become who he was, or even if he wasn't, he'll practice until he. What the hell did he say? I gotta rewind that back. I'm sorry. I gotta hear that again.
Blast that we used to play overseas freeze tag. I crash in the accident, smash ribs. No extra tracks all at once, I'm dropping lead vocals, backs and ad-libs. I'm opening wounds and smoking your goons. My pictures don't hang on the wall, they float in the room. I rest and summon my best, see your longest compressed, dressed in a built-in bulletproof vest up under my flesh. The red rum will quickly come and leak from thee. And even if I wasn't who I was, I would practice till I become me. Come in my office and...
That was it. That was the line right there. Oh my God, dude. This mother.
Talk with the grand exalted, my brain thoughts. It's a seven-story walk-in closet. My greatest flow is to come, 20 rolled into one. Vocals I run are cold enough to make it snow on the sun. The mic's gravity snatches me like magnets attracting me. My candles be bright enough to illuminate galaxies. I force clowns to wrap up in corpse shrouds. My voice is loud enough to stand on my porch and be heard on the Oort cloud. My sound growl till the whole town bowed. Crowds don't gather around me, I gather around crowds. My stats be like that of a great athlete. Put me on a pitch black street with a pack of crack fiends hoping to jack me. On a backseat of a runaway taxi full of raps with bat feet trying to attack me and still would distract me. I deliver a rap, then I'll give you a slap across the cap that's so exact it makes your fibula snap. See, I respond to you by puncturing your cornea. Abnormal mental formula, confusing like dreaming you got insomnia. Rotten Vipers want a title shot. It's not every night I jot, but I'm more creative than a lot of y'all with writer's block. My seven senses immensely uplifted, so gifted that even my repetition is different. I curvate around the earthquake.
This, even his repetition is different. Dude, repetition is the same thing. How do you, I don't know, man. How is your repetition different if it's supposed to be, repetition is the same thing over and over again? So I don't know, man. I don't know. See, that's what I'm talking about with this dude.
My elevator goes straight to the ninth floor without passing the first aid. I lit up the whole night with a speck of light and set records by having fans recite complex lines that I'm yet to write. Facing K, that's disintegration. I'll chase your next life back to this one and then I'll switch them backwards reincarnation. I'm breaking great time barrier records by magically living 700 minutes per second. Talent heaven sent, so I'm evicting the evil resident. I travel at F-111 speed when I'm hesitant. Spoke ferocious opuses and horrible doses.
He travels at F-11 speed when he's hesitant. F-11 speed when he's treading slowly. Oh my God, dude. Oh my God, man. Oh my God, man.
Hypnotic suggestions before the hypnosis. I provide a dope vocal kaleidoscope. You hopelessly choke when I tie the rope. Even when I'm sleeping, I'm wide awoke. I hold a slew of new poems, dude. I wrote a few to show and prove. So I'm underhandedly overthrowing you. I'm not a model, you get fired through the throttle. So hostile, I make painkillers holler through the bottle. Can't topple my knowledge if data you swallowed. You a novel, I'm philosophical, but I don't follow Aristotle. Please don't be on the street when the heat comes. 23 vehicles rolling up with me at the wheel of each one. I leap from thought with a deep plunge. I'll take out your weak lung and run a straw through it like a Capri Sun. Peep the secret of Mystique. He writes albums in his sleep. He completed at least 11 this week. His little scheme was negated because I had already premeditated the plans for the plan that he premeditated. Standing on a lyrical landscape, jumping from outer space, feet first, hoping to pancake a man's face. Plus my handshakes make hands break, crumble like bran flakes. It only takes 3 shots to kill your fan base.
In other words, your fan base ain't that large if it's taking 3 shots to kill him. But this dude, is that the end of it?
What up, nephew?
Hey, what's up? What's up, Unc?
What you doing, boy? What you in here watching?
Watching, watching my favorite video, man. T Rash, man. He the coldest rapper out there.
Who?
Man. T Rash, man. He the best rapper in the game right now, man.
T Rash. Say it fast enough, it sound like trash. Well, turn it up. Let me see what he talking about, man. Turn it up. That's enough, man. Turn it off, man. Turn it off. I'm good.
Dude, that was him. That was him, dude. Even a whack version of him that he creates is still doper than everything almost out here. His dude, oh my God. That T-Rash dude, that trash dude is like a dope MC actually. spitting over spitting over some craziness, I don't know, but yeah, no, that dude can, that T-Rash character can actually rap. And I know it's K Reno, but god damn it, dude. Even his garbage characters that he make up. This dude can't be whack if he tried to. He was trying to be whack and he still can't do it. Oh my God. That was K Reno with Zero Gravity. And this dude, man, Jesus. This dude is unstoppable. And nothing can stop this dude. Amazing, amazing, amazing. The wordplay, the flow, cadence. You pointed out he's great at it. Extreme thumbs. And the only reason why I'm not doing 2 thumbs, the only reason why I'm not doing 2 thumbs is because I mess around and give him 2 thumbs for this. And then he'll, the very next reaction that I do to him, he's going to end up topping it. You know, I just feel like that's the case. But I'm gonna save my other thumb. But this deserves a second thumb. You know what I mean? And a lot of his joints, almost all of them. You know, but it's just like, you know, why? You know, that the thumb thing ain't even necessary no more. I think for K-Reno, I might not even do that thumb thing. Like, just assume that it gets a major thumbs up. That's all you need to know. Like, it's a Heat Rock out the box that we just sitting here to enjoy. Let's just do that. But yeah, no, this was hot. So I'm gonna get going. Before I do, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option. Pick the one named K-Reno Reactions. I got a ton of them up in there, but, you know, it'll get bigger and bigger and a whole hell of a lot bigger. You know, like, I didn't even think that I would. When I think about the beginning of this journey with this dude and how, you know, and I'm being honest. But when I first started reacting to him, of course, I was impressed by the lyrical side, you know. But then, you know, because of the production that I was listening to at first with him, you know, it was just like, okay, you know, another dope rapper who, you know, ain't getting the right production. And I've heard that story a lot of the times over the years. So it's just like, all right, you know, another great rapper out here. That's cool. But now, you know what I mean? The more that it's deeper than just the fact that the production has gotten better, much better since. But when I started listening to him, it was just like, man, what am I listening to? Like, this dude don't sound like nothing like I've ever heard, you know? So just checking that playlist, K-Reno, for him and this. I do have playlists for other artists as well. Make sure you're checking out all of that stuff. A lot of great stuff, different genres of music, a lot of great artists. So I need y'all guys' support and just checking out as much of that stuff as you can and watching till the end of the video, because that's what really helps push these things out through the algorithm, you know. So make sure you're doing that. Cash App, $, You Made Roscoe, PayPal at You Made Roscoe. For those who like to show any sort of appreciation or donations, any of that stuff, you'll do that at either one of those. And I'm going to get going, man. This dude got me flabbergasted, man. And I'm just done. This dude is too good. But I will see you guys again very soon. So until next time, y'all be safe and y'all be good.